The journey to discover and develop new drugs begins and ends with the patient. Researchers study the role of proteins, which perform many important functions in the body, but may not operate properly in the case of disease. Once the erring protein or proteins are discovered, a team of researchers are then charged with creating molecules that bind to those proteins in order to uniquely regulate their function, similar to flipping a light switch on or off. Researchers use computers and other technologies that allow them to see what the protein looks like up close. Then, they either custom design molecules that bind to the target proteins, or they find and modify pre-existing molecules as a place to start their work. These new molecules must bind to the protein with a precise fit, like a key fitting into a lock. From there, researchers further create and test new molecules, working to optimize the many properties that are important for a successful drug candidate. Those characteristics include efficacy, safety, and absorption. Each structural change on a molecule can alter its profile, and getting to the best one can be like solving a very complex Rubik's Cube. Once an appropriate molecule is identified, it is studied in clinical trials to determine its effectiveness in treating the disease in patients. The Indiana University School of Medicine Alzheimer's Disease Drug Discovery Center will investigate novel drug targets for Alzheimer's disease with the goal of increasing our understanding of how to combat the disease and discovering innovative molecules that might someday be developed into new medicines for patients in need.